Welcome to KCHEEB Plays, Workers and Resources, Soviet Republic. Let's get started. Hi, Cheeb here. Welcome to episode 5b. This is going to be a fairly long time lapse of the construction that's going on, just trying to get everything all caught up here. I've included a little bit of a storyline, and I hope you enjoy it. It's a little bit of a foreshadowing of what happens during the episode, so you'll have a bit of an idea what's going on. Anyways, let's get on with the time-lapse, and I might quickly talk to you at the end. When Christoph Bramsky shows up at your office and closes the door, you know you have some explaining to do. Clarence, he began, you've been a valuable employee for a number of years. You've helped us grow and made valuable contributions. But I'm troubled by some of the results, or lack of, that we were experiencing recently. Specifically, why the new mechanical and plastics complex is taking so long to get off the ground. Care to elaborate? Thank you, Christoph, for allowing me to explain. I realize there are any number of engineers ready and willing to replace me. Be that as it may, as you know, we've extended our construction offices to their max. People ride buses for 3 hours to get to job sites, and our trucks take equally as long to deliver materials over those distances. Basically, double or triple the distances, and you pretty much double or triple the construction. Christoph interrupted and said, but we've made a state-of-the-art helicopter CO available to you. They were supposed to make quick work of the road so we could get our materials delivered and start the building. Is that not the case? Yes, Christoph. They were an immense help to productivity. We would not have completed the farms before the sowing season without them. Clarence, Christoph said impatiently, we're talking about the mechanical components and plastics components. Yes, yes, Clarence replied, but the two projects are connected. And as you witnessed, the lack of crops almost triggered a mass exodus of Mayadzo. Uliov directed me to redouble efforts to finish the farm for sowing season. So I did. The only way I could see to finish it in time was to expand the role of the helicopter CO. Expand, Christoph said. They were meant for road construction. Do you realize the risk you took? You're on very thin ice here, Clarence. I realize that, Christoph, but with all due respect, Uliov and I analyzed the numbers and our fuel situation was well in hand. And your supply chain for the rest of the materials was more than capable of handling our construction needs. By building the remaining helicopter infrastructure that Kailinka planned, we were able to get materials to the sites much quicker and as a result, get the farm finished ahead of schedule. It's all ready for the sowing season. Now we can focus on the new complex. I see, said Christoph, somewhat perplexed. I was not aware of this. Ulyanov and I will be discussing. If I may be so bold, Christoph, you may also want to speak to Kailinka about the helicopter infrastructure. Christoph asked, why is that? I thought they bailed you out. They did, Clarence replied, but they don't have access to concrete or asphalt. We could have really made progress had they been able to deliver them. It will take some major rework of the area to facilitate that. Christoph, in a more than agitated tone, replied, seems it will be Uliov, Kailinka and I having that discussion. One other thing, Clarence. While it's good we appear to be back on track in the future, discuss with me before making any major decisions. Okay? Understood, Christoph. Hi, Cheeb here again. Hope you enjoyed the time lapse. I know it was a bit of a long one, but did take some time to get through all that construction. Planning on for the next episode to do some of the fixes that we discovered needed to be done. The heating plant for Uliov's city needs some major rework, I guess, for supplying workers. It's just not a consistent enough one during the winter to use buses for that. And also the helicopter construction area needs some help. There was some bad decisions made early on in the planning of it and weren't caught until we actually went to try to use them. So at any rate, thanks for watching this far, and we'll see you in the next episode. Thanks.